This character represents both DC and Marvel. Axel Asher, known as the Access, was a normal teenager living on Earth 616, but came across a box which was a portal. During DC vs. Marvel, he used shards of each universe hidden inside Batman and Captain America to separate and restore each universe. He represents the Amalgam Universe, where both the universe were split into two later. The Access can merge two people from DC and Marvel into one single amalgamation and can travel between universes.